was created in 1639. It's a recipe which was served for the kings at the time. Then it was dropped, and Etienne Huguel revived this this blend of Riesling, Gewürztraminer, and Sylvaner. Pleasure to be here today at the Chin Bar in 110 in Pasteur Street, Bacchus Corner. We are just up the road, and we decided to come down today to have a glass of Gentil Huguel, this wonderful white wine, very fresh, very easy to drink in this Asian weather. It's also matching very well with the Asian food prepared here in the Chin Bar.
You know, if you like wine a lot, sometimes it's difficult to choose a wine that you will like and your friends will like as well. So I think this is an excellent wine for that kind of occasion, where you want to impress your friends, but you don't want to choose a wine that's too complex that they won't understand. So I think in this for this kind of wine, that's an excellent choice. It's good.
Good value for money wine. As I said, very easy to drink.
Very good wine, very light, not too difficult.
It's very affordable, very interesting, very fresh.
Easy to share with your friends. Buy the box corner.